the advice I would give to girls watching this is to keep hold of a philosophy I learned from my Japanese colleagues called Ikigai. And that is combining what you love to do with what you're good at doing, with what the world needs, and what you can get paid for. If you can achieve all four, then you will have reached contentedness in life. And that's what keeps me going and helps me make my decisions in my career.